Alright guys, so I'm doing this UCLA summer program which they got accepted into. I guess I'm creating a login for UCLA. So if I ever go there, then this login will stay with me. So it has to be a wise decision, guys. This is a big moment. Actually, not really, but whatever. Okay, desired UCA login. And I'm gonna put boss bassoon. Okay. Your password must be between 8 and 128 characters long. Let's do this. Going, don't worry. Hold on. Now the challenge is if I can replicate that.